Security forces surrounded Kasokoso Beach, where National Environmental Management Authority NEMA had planned to hold a meeting yesterday. Police say they had obtained intelligence that there is a group of people planning to disrupt the intended meeting. This raised concern among the area members of parliament. Ibrahim Semujunganda, the MP representing Kira Municipality, as well as Balimwezo Ronald Nsubuga, the MP Nakawa East. Semuju went ahead to mobilize the residents for the scheduled meeting as Lord Mayor Elias Lukwago and Engineer Balimwezo engaged the police to allow the meeting to take place. Amid the verbal exchange, police dispatched the residents using tear gas, arresting Semujunganda, who they whisked back to his residence. Other participants of the controversial meeting were arrested by police over illegal assembly charges, which angered local councillors in Motogo 3 zone who protested the action of the police. In protest, residents set up a fire in the road to block police vehicles. They say they demand compensation from NEMA before evicting them since they are not in a wetland. Police insisted the measure was intended for the good and safety of the community. The trial of five suspects in the murder of Engineer Daniel Bosa, the former leader of the Ndiga clan, resumed yesterday at Mengo Magistrate Court, presided over by Equerian Magistrate Adams Biarugaba. In a courtroom filled to capacity, Justice Biarugaba read out the charges to the accused. The accused persons are Noah Lujia, 21, Harriet Nashiguli, 40, Joseph Nakawale, 47, Ezra Mayanja, 44, and Mili Naluwenda, 46, the secretary of the Chisekwa Cultural Court of Uganda and resident of Chitunzi Zone 7 in Rubaga Division, Kampala District. It is alleged that the accused persons committed the offence on 25th February this year. Among those, it is alleged that Noah Lujia, 21, shot and killed Engineer Daniel Bosa near his residence at Chikandwa Lungu Jerubaga Division in Kampala District. According to the state attorney, Caroline Mpumwire, the investigation into the murder of Engineer Daniel Bosa is complete. Mpumwire, however, asked for more time since the file has been committed to the Director of Public Prosecutions for further perusal. Justice Biarugaba adjourned the court until 22nd August for further hearing.
This is the matter is still formation. Your case is adjourned to the 22nd of August. This is your formation.
Kinshasa III outlined Labour's first program for government in 15 years yesterday, with promises of economic stability and tougher action on irregular immigration to improve relations with Europe, sourced by Brexit. Wearing the diamond-studded imperial state crown, his admiral of the fleet uniform and the crimson robe of state. Charles delivered Labour's proposals from a golden throne in the House of Lords upper chamber after a carriage procession from Buckingham Palace. Despite its name, the address, which marks the official start of the new parliamentary session, is not written by the monarch as head of the state by the government.
My government will govern in service to the country. My government's legislative programme will be mission-led and based upon the principles of security, fairness and opportunity for all.
It was centre-left Labour's first such speech since it was last in power in 2010. The speech included more than 35 bills, including measures to enforce public spending rules and an independent assessment of future budgets to prevent a repeat of former Prime Minister Liz Truss's disastrous 2022 mini-budget that tanked the economy. The King's speech included a bill to strengthen workers' rights and plans to reform the unelected House of Lords by scraping the right of those with hereditary titles to sit there.
Securing economic growth will be a fundamental mission. My government will seek a new partnership with both business and working people and help the country move on from the recent cost of living challenges by prioritizing wealth creation for all communities.